Hey folks, Ben here. Now this is the part in the video where I normally thank you for all your comments and subscriptions, but I'm just too excited. Because this week I finally get to unbox the all-new A3 for you. And for me. So, without any further ado, let me go grab that box, and we'll get things started.
Some box, huh? Nice finish and construction. Very solid.
Looks like you just turn these latches. As you can see, the new A3 is absolutely gorgeous. Look at these lines. They're crisp and sculpted, but fluid and natural at the same time. And any way you look at it, the A3 looks like it's ready to move. Right here, we have the Chrome-tastic single-frame grille. And this badge right here means that my A3 comes equipped with Audi Quattro all-wheel drive power redistribution, which allows me to stay connected to all surface contacts at all times. We also have the dual LED illumination guides for nocturnal applications. Okay, now we'll open the side compartment and install the primary driver. Should be fairly simple. Perfect fit. The interior is, of course, top-notch. I just love these 3D dash inlays. I've never seen anything quite like them. You've also got storage slots here and here. Oh, the manual. I guess that's bedtime reading for later, huh? Sweet boot sequence. You see how the turbo unit responds to user input within milliseconds? And with up to 220 horsepower and a top transfer rate of 0 to 106.2 seconds, it easily outperforms the competition in both benchmark tests. This is the much talked about MMI Touch. I should just be able to use my finger to dial my buddy's number. And would you look at that? It also puts the rest of my navigation and entertainment right here at my fingertips. Like the incredible Bang & Olufsen audio enhancement system. And before I do some benchmarking of my own, let me get everything dialed in here. Adjust cooling fans so that internal components run at optimal temperature. Set to sport mode. And with that, it's been a real pleasure unboxing the new A3 with you. I highly recommend you head down to your local Audi store and pick one up for yourself. Until next time. Now get out of here, video's over. Go get your own A3.